All right, here's a song we wrote in the 60s that Iggy Pop stole from us. Fucking asshole.